Hello comrades, today's game is called Defend the Wall. So if you are defending, you need to make sure that no more than 3 people from the enemy team touches the wall. If 3 people from the enemy team touches the wall, the defending team loses. Or if all the people from the defending team are eliminated, they lose. The defending team can revive each other and they have a limited life. When you revive someone, you need to hold your hand on the teammate for 10 seconds. And he is good to go. There are unlimited lives here. To win the game, the defending team needs to hold the wall for 20 minutes. The attacking team objective is either eliminate everyone or 3 people touches the wall to win the game. The attacking team has unlimited lives, but if you get shot, you need to go to the respawn zone. There are 4 people defending and 7 attacking, and I am in the attacking team. So when the game started, I tried to attack from the left side. Go to the middle and then left side while I eliminate both of the guys from the right side. And then the left side should be easy to take over after the right side is clear. Yeah, it didn't go so well.
The other guy is... Come on, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go in the middle, okay?
One more time, now I have some teammates and it should be easier. Nope. Motherfuckers. They are better than I thought. Okay, the third time is the lucky time, isn't it? My teammate is still here, okay? So the problem when you're in the middle is that you can be attacked from the left or the right side. And you will be attacked from these sides, I guarantee it. My teammate is trying his best on the left side and I kind of didn't notice this sneaky guy and I'm out. The third time is not the lucky one then, sorry guys and girls and unicorns. Okay, I have some kind of a plan here, I'm going middle. One down. The sneaky guy is down. Now rush the mother. A knife kill here. A pistol shot there. And the game is over.
I know, but I killed you all.
This is actually my best game in a long, long time. After this game, me and 3 more of my teammates defended the wall and we actually succeeded to do it. Here is the clip. This clip is boring, so it's not worth showing it to you. Hope you enjoy the video, smash the like button, eliminate the subscribe button, and see you in... Hope you enjoy the video, smash the like button, eliminate the subscribe button, and see you next Monday.